I like how they're wearing all Halloween costumes and stuff, though. That is cute. But I really am tired of losing my rings now. It's getting ridiculous. So I just want to have enough rings for the boss. And here's the boss, and I don't have enough rings. Yep. Fuck. Nope. Oh, I did it, but I took a hit. Oh, come on now. Gotcha. I would have had that done too if I hadn't have fucked up at the beginning. Please, thank you. Got him. That was a trial and a half. I don't know how I pulled that out of my ass, but here we go. No, Robo, that's a bad Robo. Get tired of your bullshit, Carl. Yikes. I didn't want to go there, but that's fine, whatever. That was easy. Walrus. Wait, I can't even damage him? I even hurt him. Like, stop it! Sons of bitches. I just like to keep my reins. Is that too much to fucking ask? This one reminds me of pieces of Rusty Ruin and, what's that one from Sonic CD? I'll think of it. It was obviously the water level from it. Think of it. It's gonna drive me nuts. I'm gonna have to look it up. Damn, I really wish I could think of the name of that song, though. Or the name of that level from... Freaking Sonic CD, the water level. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna look it up real quick because it's bugging me. Tidal Tempest. That's it. So this song has elements of Rusty Ruin and Tidal Tempest. Like, honestly, this level, the lagoon level, is. I like this music. It's like some of the better music in this game. Where the rest of this. Like, a lot of the other music just has too much of the snare snaps. It's like overdone. I tend to like the tracks that have little to none of the snare snaps. Alone, please. How many? Like, there should not be that many of them clustered together. That's just fucking ridiculous. And there's saw blades and the sand, which is illegal. Can you not? And say we did, please. Getting tired of this shit. That was my fault. They really should run me a blooper reel of how many times I fuck up. Just by some stupid stuff. My ring back. Almost done.